Hey everyone, Zach Petersen here, and today we're looking at the Sprindex. It's an adjustable coil spring rate system. Spring rate is a measurement of how much force is required to move the shock a certain distance. For example, on my regular coil shock, I run a 425 pound per inch spring. Traditionally, coil shocks require a change of the physical spring in order to change your spring rate. However, the Sprindex allows for an on-the-fly adjustment using this adjuster. The Sprindex's spring rate is adjustable, so I can run anything between 390 pounds all the way up to 430 pounds. Another problem with coil springs is that typically the spring rates are only offered in 25 or 50 pound increments. With the Sprindex, you have 2.5 pounds of adjustability each index. And on some shocks, especially with eyelet bearings becoming more popular, changing coil springs can be a pain. The Sprindex solves this problem with quick on-the-fly adjustments. Due to the lack of coil's adjustability, a lot of riders actually will ride a shock that is too stiff or too soft for them. Besides weight, these are all the biggest disadvantages coil has to air that Sprindex is trying to solve. So, how does Sprindex make coil shocks more adjustable? There's a glass reinforced polymer adjuster on the shock that moves up and down the spring. Moving this adjuster up the coil blocks off how much of the coil will move. This effectively shortens the coil and in turn makes it harder to move. To make the shock softer or decrease the spring rate, you move the adjuster down the shock. This allows more of the coil to move, which decreases spring rate. It's a really simple solution that works flawlessly. Coming in at 424 grams and costing $140, it's a relatively lightweight and affordable gadget for your coil shock. In the box, they give you everything you need to make sure that the Sprindex fits whatever brand coil shock you have. Whether that's Fox, RockShox, Marzocchi, DVO, X-Fusion, it's gonna fit almost any shock out there. On the trail, the Sprindex performs just as advertised. I've spent about a month using Sprindex's 65 millimeter stroke coil that has adjustability from 390 pounds all the way to 430 pounds at 2.5 pound increments. Although 2.5 pounds doesn't sound like a lot, each index on the adjuster is noticeable. Also, the adjustments are quickly and easily made on the fly. I notice myself making adjustments constantly throughout the ride. If you know the style of trail that you're about to encounter, the Sprindex really does allow you to tune your ride perfectly to every trail. If you want a little bit more small bump compliance, you can dial it down a few pounds. If you want some more support, you can turn it up a few pounds. Also, I usually run a 425 pound spring on my bike. Since getting the Sprindex, I found that I prefer something a little bit softer. Without the Sprindex, I would have been forced to drop down to a 400 pound spring. However, with the Sprindex, I can find the perfect spring rate for myself somewhere in the middle. Finding the perfect spring rate really allows you to get all the performance benefits of a coil shock. Another thing I really liked about the Sprindex is being able to increase your spring rate for climbs. So not only would I lock out my shock on longer climbs, I would also increase the spring rate. There are a few things that I'd like to see from the Sprindex system in the future. First, it'd be nice if they made a system that was compatible with some of the lighter springs out on the market, such as the Fox Super Light Steel spring. Next, I think it would be incredible to see a wider range of adjustment. While 40 pounds of adjustment is a lot when you're coming from zero adjustability, I think it's totally possible for Sprindex to make the system allow for a much wider range of adjustment. Overall, the Sprindex is awesome. I recommend it to any rider out there who uses coil suspension. It's going to allow you to find your perfect spring rate and reap all the benefits of coil shocks. Personally, I have a lot of fun just tuning and playing with my bike setup. And if you like doing that, you're gonna love the Sprindex too. Finally, all these performance benefits come at a minimal weight penalty and a reasonable price. Thanks for watching, everyone. Tell us in the comments below if the Sprindex will finally make you switch to coil shocks.